is nothing out here.
Stay out of here. There's nothing.
Shit!
Cover!
Greetings. Don't be afraid. Do you happen to know more info about this?
I promise. That's everything I know.
Thanks for all your help. It's ready. Time to go.
Jesus.
I'm not ready to die. I'm not ready to die.
Come on. Hey! This woman needs help. She said she knew a doctor here.
Paula! Take her to medical.
Come on. It's gonna be all right.
You're the, Outcasts.
It's not like we chose that name. Makes us sound like a biker gang.
Yeah, something like that. I guess all the good terrorist names were taken, huh?
We are not terrorists.
They never are. They're always freedom fighters, revolutionaries, political activists.
And who are you, exactly?
I'm Nomad. And right now I'm looking out for Paula Madeira.
You're one of the soldiers from the helicopters.
That's right.
We tried to help some of you, but we only found dead bodies.
Why would you try to help us out?
Because we need friends. Even if they do look like the Brute Squad. The world is more dangerous to humans than ever. I'm Haruhito. I used to be an engineer at Skelltech, and I was happy, but then some of us found out a Skelltech secret. Project Deus?
Never heard of it.
You've heard of transhumanism. Some of the scientists on this island want to force the next step of human evolution with technology. Project Deus wants to make computers that are more intelligent than humans.
Well, that shouldn't be too difficult. Most people I meet are as dumb as rocks.
Would you really want a computer running your life? We came to live here because J-Skel promised us a libertarian paradise. Project Deus would put computers in control.
No, you're here to fight that.
Damn right.
And Paula Madeira is a friend of yours.
You'd be surprised how many people think transhumanism is a shitty goal. You can visit Paula in the medical bay.
Mortifying the fear of these drones.
Hmm.
should never have helped make those drones. Guess I'm paying for my sins.
They didn't give you much choice.
Yeah. Painkillers make me think too much. I know you want something. Everybody's after me like I'm belle of the ball.
I'm working with Jace Skell.
He's alive?
He's alive. And he needs your help, Paula.
Why would I help him? Jace did this. This is all him.
Let's just say he's seen the light. And he wants to fix things. But he can't do it alone.
I trusted him when I followed him out to this godforsaken island, and he lied to all of us. He betrayed us. I'm sorry. But if you trust Jace Skell, you are just as stupid as we were.
Paula. You know he's not working for Sentinel, right?
He was. You should ask him what they were working on. Ask him about Project Deus.